Hi all, I'm Smokerman. I'm gonna present you the new version of MIUI. It's multi-language. You have French, Italian and all. I'm just gonna show you real quick here. Okay. As you see, the French. Okay. The settings are all translated. As Italian, you can see here, English, Spanish, Italian, Portuguese, in Russian. I'm gonna put in English to be understandable. I have the new keyboard here. You have to download the languages. Okay, I have downloaded that. Real simple and easy. You have the one hand keyboard. I'm gonna show you real quick. As you see, okay, you have the swipe to right, or you can choose the normal, just untick that. Okay, you have the full keyboard here. You have the skins, okay. You have black, white, and black and white. Okay, so fine. The sound, it's good. Okay. Notification light, you have to change here, green, red, and green, because the Wiko only support these colors. So change, and notifications will work. The sound. As I show you, you have now, you can choose here locally, as you see, okay, from your folder, you can choose the sound. It's a big difference from the other version. You have it here, you just click on blue. The message also, as you see. You can choose also here. So working fine. I'm connected to the internet. So okay. The equalizer on music, it's working also. Just see here. Okay. You can set the ringtone here. You know, and if you click on equalizer, you have here the headphones. Okay, the control in this version is working. The themes, if you apply now, it works fine. I'm gonna show you. So I'm gonna apply it. This is a free theme and doesn't disappear on reboot. Okay, you can change the lock screen wallpaper and all. As you see, the theme is here, the lock screen wallpaper here. Okay, I'm gonna reboot you real quick for you see. Okay, I recommend you to install the WR kernel 1.2 MIUI version. You have it on my blog also, the boot logo with this version. You have in black also. I've made two versions, this in white and another in black. Just choose what you prefer. So this version, it's until now the most perfect version. Almost all is working. Okay, just need to install an app, because you can't delete files. It's a KitKat problem, but you can download this app. As you see, the theme stay. Okay, it's here. You have to install this app. Sorry. I'm gonna put the download link on description. You can find it on Google Store. It's free, so just install it. Put next. Just put I confirm to modify and continue. Click on next. Okay. Close and reboot. You have now you can delete your files. I'm gonna show you here. Just I'm gonna choose one like this and delete. Okay, it deleted. So no problem. You have videos working, Teams working, camera working, you have all working, the proximity sensor. As you see, it's working also. Okay, as you see, with my finger there, it connects and disconnects. Loudspeaker also, so great. Subscribe my channel, keep following my blog, and if you want, you share the videos. Okay, and thanks for watching.